We have already studied the four types of thermometers: Celsius scale thermometer, Fahrenheit scale thermometer, laboratory thermometer, and clinical thermometer. In all the four types of thermometer, lower fixed point and upper fixed point are different. Let us now think of a fact that there is one more thermometer that is being used for the research and lab purpose, that is Kelvin scale, that is another. So five thermometers are there. Let us now go back to Celsius scale thermometer and Fahrenheit scale. These are the two very common type of scale reading in all the thermometers. Okay, we have already seen how is to convert the degree Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to degree Celsius. There are formulas for that, and we solved it. Now we are coming to, in degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit, there is a point which come equal. There is a point on the thermometer which comes equal, that is minus 40. It means minus 40 in Celsius scale is equal to minus 40 in Fahrenheit. Both are coming same. That is only point at which both degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit come same. Now let us solve how to get that for minus 40 value. We have to go through this. So degree Celsius minus 40 is equal to degree Fahrenheit minus 40. How this comes? We have to do one calculation for that. Now let us substitute x for c and f. This is the formula. We have to substitute x. Wherever the x come in the x will come in the c and f. So x is equal to 5/9 into c. What? X here. Okay, x minus 30. This is the equation. In the next step we will write x is equal to 5/9, x minus 32, right? X now multiply with y, now 9 multiply with x, so 9x. 5 will be multiplied with x and 32, so 5x minus 5 into 32. 9x is equal to 5x minus 5 into 32, because 5 will be applicable to x. 5 will be multiplied with x and 32. Okay, so you will get a 9x is equal to 5x minus 5 into 32. Now 9x is equal to 5x minus 160, that is 5 into 32 is equal to 160, right? Now 9x minus 5x, this is equal to minus 9x minus 5x is equal to minus 160. This will come here and this will go here. Okay, 9x minus 5x is equal to minus 160. 4x minus 4x is equal to minus 160. X is equal to minus 160 divided by 4 is equal to minus 40. So this is a very simple calculation once again, in which a scale, the degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit comes equal, that is minus 40. Now we have one equation. In this equation we will substitute x for the c and f. So x is equal to 5/9 into x minus, here comes c and f. Okay, here comes c and f, right? So we are writing x instead of c and f, and now 9 multiply with x, so 9x, 5 multiply with x and 32, 5x minus 5 into 32. Okay, now 9x is equal to 5x minus 5 into 32 is equal to 160. Now 9x minus 5x, this will exchange the, okay. 9x minus 5x is equal to minus 160. Then 4x, that is 9x minus 5x is equal to 4x, is equal to minus 160. X is equal to minus 160 divided by 4 is equal to minus 40.